Game of Tales. So we had an idea of creating five courses, all featuring honey. What was your initial thoughts on that?
I thought it was a fantastic idea. Honey is so versatile that you can use it almost on anything. So I thought it was going to be quite interesting, and I was sure that I could come out with a very nice menu.
Yeah, we've kind of gone through a whole broad range of all flavours. Is there any types of honey that were better than others to use?
Yeah, we're actually using the forest honey that has got a little bit of berries flavour on one of our starter. I'm using raspberry and the honeygar, which is a vinegar with the honey inside. So it's going to go really well with the raspberry there and some goat cheese and thyme mousse, so that's going to be fantastic. We're also using truffle honey on our dessert, so it's good. The dessert is going to be called honey and milk. So we're going to have truffle honey with the milk sorbet, honeycomb underneath. Really, really delicious on the palate.